The best USB-C wall adapter in 2018? Hey guys, what's up? It's Aaron with 2 Minute Tech, where I bring you all the tips, tricks, news, reviews, and how-tos fast. And today I'm gonna show you why Anker's 5-port USB-C wall adapter is the best wall adapter that you can buy for your devices in 2018. Hey guys, if you like this video and you'd like to see more like it, definitely hit subscribe as well as that bell icon so that you get notifications when new videos post. Also, if you like this adapter and you're thinking about picking it up, I will leave a link in the comment down below so you can click on and purchase through there. Let's jump into the video. In 2018, more and more devices are utilizing USB Type-C connectors, which is great for consumers because it's a lot more consistent across the board. You don't have to worry about proprietary adapters or USB micro or mini. You just have to worry about one port, USB-C, which is great because it's reversible. It also delivers power as well as transfers data at the same time. It's a fantastic connection. The problem with USB-C though is that it can be a little bit confusing as far as what wattages things transfer at as far as power is concerned, or even what data transfer speeds. It's a connection type, not necessarily a standard as far as what your data transfer and power charging is at. Another issue you may run into is that you probably have a lot of devices that need to charge. I know for me, I've got tablet, phone, watch, laptop, maybe a Nintendo Switch, a lot of different things that you need to charge at the end of the day, and having all that space on your wall can take up a lot of clutter, not to mention all the different wall warts and cables running all over the place. And that's where Anker's got your back with a 5-port wall adapter. It does one USB-C adapter, as well as 4 USB-A. So Anker gives you 5 ports to charge all the devices that you may own, one of those being a USB-C port that charges up to 30 watts, which is huge. Aside from the USB-C port, you also get 4 USB-A that charge at 2.4 amp 5 volt, which is kind of your standard for USB-A devices. Now Anker also utilizes its Power IQ technology, which is going to ensure that your devices are charging at the proper rate and keep them from being damaged. For me personally, I really love having this wall adapter in my travel bag. That real estate space in my travel bag is a premium, so I really like the fact that I just have to take one adapter with me wherever I go. So if you're looking for a single wall adapter that's going to cut down on the clutter, give you USB-C power delivery at 30 watts, as well as 4 USB-A devices, look no further than the Anker 5-port USB-C wall adapter. Hey guys, let me know down in the comments below what you use to charge your devices. Are you using a power strip with a bunch of different wall warts, or how do you charge your devices, especially when you're on the go? Thanks for watching.